Hello, Junie.
Mr. President?
Well, you can call me Devlin.
Weren't you already running the country when you were head of the OSS?
Well, I was running the country, but since the OSS is a secret organization, no one knew it. I wanted the world to know that I was in charge, so I became President of the United States. It all depends upon your preference, reality or perception. Perception works for me.
Well, I'm into reality. And the reality is, nothing you can say will make me rejoin the OSS. That is why you called, isn't it?
The OSS needs you to return.
I'm retired.
Well, who's living in perception now? The fact is, there is no retirement. Once an agent, always an agent. Now it's time for you to be a big boy and reinstate.
With all due respect, sir, no.
Well, then, hold on to your seat, because here's the reality. Your sister's missing.
Taking Agent Cortez to games and theory?
That's X, Agent Cortez.